The professor that I had at the university talked about fashion as being a kind of artwork that's in our lives every day, that's really accessible. And even people who think they don't care about fashion are not walking on the streets with a bed sheet wrapped around them. Hi, my name's Annette Becker, and I'm currently the director of the Texas Fashion Collection, which is part of the College of Visual Art and Design at the University of North Texas. These incredible pieces around me are from the Texas Fashion Collection, which includes about 20,000 historic and designer garments and accessories that span about 250 years of fashion history. Growing up on a farm in rural western Kansas, I wasn't always exposed to what we think of as being high culture. When I was looking at becoming an undergraduate student, I actually started out studying engineering, but then quickly, unfortunately, grew bored of some of the math. So much to my farming parents' chagrin, I switched to studying art history. I started looking at graduate programs that had great faculty to work with, that would offer me hands-on opportunities to work with artifacts because I knew I wanted to be in a museum, and then a program that I knew that would be really supportive. I looked at programs in London and New York, and ultimately I chose UNT for a master's degree in art history because it had all of the components that I knew would be important to me kind of developing my professional path. And as a grad student at UNT, I got to do all of the things that I listed and even more. I know that then later when I entered the job market that I was kind of set apart from a lot of other people who went to some of those programs in New York and London because I had such intense and deep experiences here instead of being in a gigantic pool of people that were all fighting for just a few minutes of mentorship. I had incredible people here that dedicated hours a week to making sure I was learning what I wanted to. I was able to volunteer and then was able to have paid positions at the Texas Fashion Collection. And also part of my master's research project included curating an exhibition from this collection. So I really think that starting my experiences at the Texas Fashion Collection and UNT from day one really set me on the path to where I am now.